Morning. It is, I believe, Wednesday at 7:54. I'm up pretty early, first time in a while. I have some things to get done, like my car. I have to get an oil change, and we're gonna go to the gym. We have to go to the store. Usually don't eat anything this early. Just grab a Gatorade and just get going. I usually eat after I go to the gym. Matter of fact, let's grab a granola bar or something. Nature Valley peanut butter bar. You probably can't see that, but why not? So that's what we're going to do today. This is day one, of course. Don't usually do these vlogs. I'm going to try it out. I'm thinking it's going to be harder than it seems. But why not? For you guys, the viewers, the watchers, the fans, the subscribers. See how it goes. Get in the car.
All she needed was some. Had a Clippers game on the court side. Watch a nigga shoot like a 4-5. They mad at me too, I got more fire. Why these niggas see you? Go home, Roger.
Go home, Roger.
See into mirror in my bed, I'm a smart guy. I ain't fucking with you niggas like apartheid. Nah. Hits on my list, check my archive. Something so immaculate, instead of asking what's happening, rather blast a Jackson 5 in the back of an Acura, acting blacker than the Bernie Mac, two Charlie Murphys and Akon. The girls that you brought, man, where are they from? Where are they from? We were playing PlayStation. Why you standing there, say song? Girl, say song. No, this ain't a vacation. This is my house, my house. All she needed was some.
So, they have my car. We're doing the oil change, and it comes to find out that it was another recall for my car a couple months ago. It was a recall for the passenger airbag, and now there's another recall for something else. But it's now 8:23. Let's see how fast they could get me out of here. It's now 8:35. Actually, it hasn't been that long. But I decided to make myself comfortable. Just chilling. Watching a little YouTube. Little Dicky Cribs video. It's not an MTV thing, but pretty funny. I guess I'll just sit here and continue to wait. So I got tired of waiting on the inside. It's now 9:35. Tired of being here. Ready to just go. Still gotta go to the store, go to the gym, and then I got work at 2:00. Wasn't expecting to be here this long, but gotta get it done. I'll check in with you guys a little bit later. All right, so after 2.5 hours, maybe 45 minutes out of that, I finally got my car back. Now I'm heading to my grandmom's house, gotta go get her, take her to the store, then I can go to the gym. This has been a pain in my ass. But it's okay. Finally got it.
I got money that I saved and I'm back on road. Get my jewelry out to save cause I'm back on road. I still do these hoes the same when I'm back on road. If you wasn't there for me when I was all alone, then bitch don't expect no love.
I'm just an East Atlanta nigga with a body on his bill.
Thinking they bustin' for Instagram, get your clout up. Yeah, that way. Front on the track like a Segway. Yeah, that way. I used to trap out of Subway. Yeah, that way. Young nigga trap with the AK. Yeah, that way. Big Dico, get it dope, Macy. Hey.
Raindrops, drop top, smoking, no cooking, the hot pot. Cooking, fucking on your bitch, yeah, dot. Cooking up dope in the crock pot.
So I took it to the store. Now I'm on my way to the gym. Today is leg day. So we're gonna have some squats, like some lunges and stuff like that. I'll record a little bit of that. But yeah.
Method to communicate, stun on everybody just so you can hate. I think I'm the one, I show you why, then let you debate. Sort of wreck, shoot it straight. If you just heard about me, then you're stupid late. Get right or get left, ho, choose a fate. Follow no one, I move at my own pace. You can wait. Notice how you stop touching bread like you're losing weight. One day you will see why I'm truly great. I'll be on the road till I'm old like Willie Nelson is back. 20K for a verse, you need some help on the track. And I swear I've been all the way to hell and I'm back. Without a cosign at all, I put myself on the map. I was chilling with a girl that I just met. Mid-conversation, got impatient, so I asked her, can we... Yeah, guessing she was upset. That's about the time she stormed off, steaming mad. She was bad, but I just let her go. Why you sweat, girls, like a fur coat? In the summertime, you're a nerd, bro. Never leave work, never furlough. Think you're fucking with me, case sure, bro. Ready all time, say the word, though. Sipping, drinking Merlot, started drinking early. Still the same Gerald, half killer, half nerdy. So far, my 20s, they've been one hell of a journey. Bob Dylan told me, don't trust no one over 30. Damn. Drake, this Saint Laurent and Supreme. Amount of money that I spend on what I want is obscene. All surreal how we live, this good off of a dream. And I swear I do it all for the team, drunk off of the heat. Truly feel I'm the coldest alive. All I do is work, focus and strive. Split a switch and roll a fatty, I'ma smoke this and drive. I'm a threat now, some of y'all can really only hope to survive. Grab a glimpse, I'm as rare as it gets. Forget whoever else you might have thought was apparently next. Out here and I'm blessed. I come in town, every girl in the city's at my show, and all the parents get stressed. I'm maneuvering with flair and finesse, working out so I can carry the West. I'm prepared for the test, and I'm ready after 5 sets. Lift the whole bay with my biceps. Caution, if you try to follow my steps, you a tripping ball, get exhausted and collapse. Most these haters carry germs, so I'm cautious giving daps. I just can't fuck with everyone, my circle stays the same size. Enjoy the lifestyle of fame, boss. After party is a Dre's in Vegas where they have the view. Get some girls, grab a few, but only bring the baddest through. Rappers imitate the style, I'm not even mad at you. I'm not even throwing shade, I just overshadow you. Yeah, I'm in my own lane, run my own pace. Chasing nobody, marathon my own race. I do it for the Bay Area, that's home base. They be trying to run next to us, but it ain't no space. I feel like life just switched to hyperspeed, though as of recent. The difference between yourself and me is you're just decent. A garden full of flowers grew its way out through the cement. If I ever said I'm never scared, just know I really mean it. I dreamed about the top, I had a vision and I seen it. If you know the work comes first, then you and I are in agreement. And it's a long haul, but I work harder than them all. So come back in 5 years and we can talk about a cheat.
Alright, that was my workout. Now I gotta go home, take a shower, you know, get ready to go to work. Today it wasn't that bad in there. Like, it's usually crowded in there. Like, you seen how small it was. On a regular basis, it's usually about like 5 or 6 people when I go in there. And it's really annoying, but it's like it's a free gym, so why not use it? I utilize the space. But now it's time to go freshen up, get some grub, and hit the road to go to work.
Brush my teeth, smack my bitch ass.
Damn.
All I do is think about the cash.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Getting all this cash.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
I'm 200 on this dash. Yeah. Nah, ooh, ooh. I got hella boots.
So I'm stopped at a red light. Oh, wait. Now it's green. I'm on my way to work now. I'm running kind of late. I'm supposed to be there at 2 o'clock, and Six Flags is about 25-30 minutes later from my house, and it is now 1:37. So I'm gonna try my best to get there as soon as I can. I left my other camera in my room. I got out the shower and I was kind of rushing to get to the car, so I left it on accident. But I am now driving to work. Hopefully it will be a good day.
maybe I could get a call on the radio. I've been there for about a week now, and I haven't gotten any calls on the radio the whole time I've been there. But, like, I guess it's because no one's buying lockers during the winter. But during the summer, it's so crazy. Get at least 25 calls a day if I'm not at that spot already. But, yeah, so I'm on my way there now. So I should be there soon. I didn't have a chance to get anything to eat, so I grabbed 2 bags of Goldfish. Goldfish for the win. Then I have the remainder of my Gatorade that I had earlier when I was working out that I didn't finish. That showed me over a little bit later. While I'm in the park, I probably would go grab something to eat. I'm going out to dinner tonight with my cousin. She's taking me off on my birthday. Well, my birthday was December 22nd, but she didn't get a chance to see me or take me out, so she's going to do it now. Better later than never, right? So we're doing that tonight. I'll probably be able to film a little bit then. And yeah. Finally off for work. My manager let me off about 2 hours earlier than expected. It wasn't that bad today. Sat in there, did nothing. I actually worked on some stuff for you guys. Well, not really you guys, but Zero Gravity as a whole. I was planning out some stuff that's coming up in a near future. That stuff I'll announce later. But I got a lot of stuff done today. Lab was very productive in the time that I was there. But now that I'm on my way home, I'm going to chill out for a little while, change my clothes. And then later, I'm going to go out to dinner with my cousin, like I said before. And yeah, that should be fun. I'm going to bring along you guys. And I'm going to eat good tonight. But that's about it. I guess I'll see you guys at dinner. Sup, guys. So I forgot to take videos of me and my cousin at dinner tonight. Sorry for that, but this kind of wraps up the day one. Oh, I almost dropped my phone. Day one of the vlog. Well, vlog day one, vlog one, something. I don't know. But this wraps it all up. That was like a basic day. Today was a little bit more busy than usual, but hey, that's what you get today. But I'll try to keep this kind of thing going. I'll see how much I can, you know, progress and see how much I can improve on the, you know, the content that I put out for you guys. But that's about it. Appreciate it. Like, subscribe, comment, all that good stuff down below. And we're good.